Stop for you to see what your life